Hey, Ed Friedland, the Bass Whisperer here, just kicking around the living room. I wanted to let you know about some things I got coming in. That's gonna be fun. I got a new rig showing up this week. It's a GR bass. It's a small, powerful little setup. It's gonna go right there. And I'm real excited about that. I've got a couple of instruments coming in from Modern Vintage, a P bass and a jazz bass. They're really nice. Wait until you see these. I'm waiting on a tribute series Fallout bass from G&L, and I'm going to use that instrument to do a comparison of four different sets of short scale flat wound strings sent to me by my friends at Labella. So hey, that's going to be fun too. And speaking of flat wounds, I just put a set of Dunlop short scale flat wounds on this Nordstrand cat bass, and wow, I'm like totally digging this bass, as you might be able to tell. Lots of fun things coming up, so stick around. Hey, I'm bored. I'm back. Let's do this.